Hey, behind the scenes with IBMX with Henry Hesse. We used a Canon 60 with a 24-105 Canon lens, and we used a GH4 with a speed booster and a Tokina 11-16mm lens. We use the Rode Mic VideoMic Pro, and that's about it. I caught a slider, a cheap little slider I have, a little handle grip while I ride a bike around, but that's pretty much it. Filmed it in a couple days. Try to rush to get it in there, but hope you enjoy it.